to Hellum's ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was disturbingly serene. The ranch was devoid of livestock. Instead, 13 men, all dressed in plain white clothes, were sitting in chairs spread throughout the property. Each one was wearing a simple rope belt, a pair of sunglasses, and holding a copy of King James Bible.
Should see what that is. You can do this. Think. It's too quiet. Something's not right. Can I get through there?
Somebody around here has to catch him. You're looking downright surprised. Back and killing for
thank you.
Did they really leave? I don't know about this. Around here. Think. What do I do? What do I do? Too loud, Anna. Be careful. Just be calm.
Me and the big boy got a bitch.
These people. I think this is intercepted. She'll clean the wound. Thank you.
search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the